April 21st. Franny and I are having popcorn and eggs for breakfast. I made a little fire. This is our third batch of popcorn just because the fire's still going. And it's a tiny pot and, you know, might as well use it. But, we did pretty well. The first batch was kind of tough. I probably should have just waited till the fire was hotter. Franny doesn't know about this whole open flame thing. She's really curious, and she wants to eat all my kindlings.